by people like this. Newsreaders, politicians, teachers, lecturers.
We are in a country and in a world that is being run by unbelievably sick people. The chasm between what we're told is going on and what is really going on is absolutely enormous.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us fight to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of day.
Everybody is slaves, only some are aware that the government releasing poison in the air. That's the reason I collect so many guns in my lair. I ain't never caught slipping, never underprepared. Yeah, they shade sign on me, they just bring it proudly. George Bush, the grandson of Aleister Crowley. They want you to believe the lie that the enemy's Saudi. The enemy ain't Saudi, the enemy around me. It's fluoride in the water, but nobody know that. It's also a prominent ingredient in Prozac.
For real?
How could any government bestow that upon people who believe in political throwback? That's not all that I'm here to present you. I know about the Black Pope and Solomon's Temple.
Yeah.
About the Vatican assassins and how they will get you. And how they clone Barack Hussein Obama in a test tube.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us fight to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end.
Whoever built the pyramids had knowledge of electrical power, and you know that that's the information that they suppress and devour. Who you think the motherfuckers that crashed in the tower? Who you think that made it turn into ash in an hour? The same ones that invaded Jerome, the ones that never told you about the skeletons on the moon. Yeah, the ones that poison all the food you consume, the ones that never told you about the Mount Vesuvius tombs.
Right.
The bird flu is a lie, the swan flu is a lie. Why would that even come as a surprise? Yeah, the polio vaccine made you die. It caused cancer and it cost a lot of people their lives. Did y'all know about Bohemian Grove? How the world leaders sacrifice the children in robes? Lucifer is God in the public school system. I suggest you open up your ears and you listen.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us fight to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of days.
The greatest hypnotist on planet Earth is a oblong box in the corner of the room. It is constantly telling us what to believe is real.
If you can persuade them that what they see with their eyes is what there is to see, you've got them. Because they'll lack in the face of an explanation that portrays the bigger picture of what's happening. And they have.
Been slipping back, heading south. Car sick on a Tuesday. Missing cash, blacking out. Heartless in a few ways. Shit for luck, elbow shredded. I held things steady like too late. Please calm the fuck down, I'll do whatever you say. I get it, I get it. I'm living too hard and it's time that I stop it. But rising on up and then tumbling down, well, it's part of the process. Bar tabs on a hot night in a cold basement. You say I'm crazy, but I feel amazing.
My mother told me that the just got its plans. I wanna hold them till they burn right through my hands. Don't ask me questions, cause I'm tired of confessing. And I know that it's not much to say, but I swear that I'd like to say. I can't sleep, I hope I stay awake, cause I've been running, running, running all day.
freaking out, moving quick, burning the wick at both ends, screaming loud, stupid shit, scaring all of my old friends. Fell down on Bedford, hope that it's not broken. Safe to say, I might have had too much of some of these potions. I love you so much, I'm staying here all night. Don't wanna get up, I don't wanna stop, I don't wanna close my eyes. I'd rather not give a fuck and end up with some scars. The night's just long enough for me to build it all and let it fall apart.
My mother told me that the world just got its plans. I wanna hold them till they burn right through my hands. Don't ask me questions, cause I'm tired of confessing, and I know that it's not much to say, but I swear that I'd like to change. I can't sleep, I hope I stay awake, cause I've been running, running, running all day. I can't sleep,
the license to kill. I could do anything I want to do from now on, as long as I get the okay from the family.
There's the guys that went straight, that's good for them, but this was my job, and this is what I like doing.
We live by the Assassin's Creed, committing dastardly deeds, flashing you bleed, we live in the car, it's like we have a fucking disease, a virus, violence begets violence, you drown in the river of blood, and all your bastards can plead for mercy, you cry, you buried alive, nobody's digging you up.
With an IQ level low, my shit rocking like Tupac's or O's on a ghetto stove. My flows will leave them where you see the rose petals blow. Gun smoke settle slow when I blow the cold metal nose. Like holding wrestle lows, the Cartier bezel glow. Dressed in dough, the boy covered in ice like an Eskimo. Lay one of you kids, I'm in child molester mode. Try to follow his tracks, I derail your train of thought. And before you, one female in the same assault. Steaming pork and flame pork with a grain of salt. Vinny Paz, Semi Max, I wanna claim the tour. Address your shit like Jimmy Jazz and put your frame in jaw. The Black Stallion, Italiano, gangsta boss. This all came, we off the chain, the length is off. I get all in the bitch head like a shrink, of course. You have stepping and ass betting, the bank is off.
We live by the Assassin's Creed, committing dastardly deeds, slashing you bleed, we live in the car. It's like we have a fucking disease, a virus, violence begets violence. You drown in the river of blood, and all your bastards can plead for mercy. You cry, you buried alive, nobody's digging you up. It's like we have a fucking disease, a virus, violence begets violence. You drown in the river of blood.
We trying to sell wolf tickets to the lion of the jungle. I'm the eyes of God, they call me cyanide in the struggle. You the kind of guys that will be traumatized in a scuffle. And I'm buying pies with the Italian guys with the muscle. I'm dying before I trust you, the iron inside the duffel. You on Rikers Island, I could get homicidal to touch you. I'm inside, I'm viral, I'm the Messiah's idol above you. I'm the pride of Cairo, I'm genocidal and I will cut you. I'm riding for all my hustlers and anybody building bridge. There's no mercy in Pazienza, I will kill the kids. Blood Diamond Sierra Leone is really big. The G36 slick, it'll kill your wig. If it ain't the 36, then I'll let the 9 explode. I knew about collapsing buildings before Osama knows. I create beef, Vinny always
killing is nothing today. The problem is to